It is late June 1791 in France, and many have voiced their unhappiness with the Ancien Régime. The newly formed National Assembly is working to enact a constitution and bring the change we as a nation so desperately need. I, journalist and pamphleteer Camille Desmoulins, am here to remind you that in this chaotic time, the people's voices need to be heard. I want you to help end censorship once and for all.